It's 4-3.
And this is a guy who missed two penalties over the weekend.